I interviewed Mikey. He had nothing but the best things to say about you, Bam.
Okay.
And he's known you since you were 14, 13?
15.
Yeah. And what are you now, 23?
23.
Okay, 8 years.
Yeah.
And he hasn't been wrong. So this is still pre-camp, right? You haven't really started camp.
Nah, we started.
You started camp? And how's it going so far, man?
Good, so good.
Excited?
I haven't started sparring yet, but I'll start next week.
You love sparring?
I'd rather spar than train.
Why? Because it's easy for you?
Training gets boring at times, but like sparring, like an actual fight, you work on shit. So.
Who's the most famous guy you ever sparred?
Probably Shakur.
How was that experience?
It was a long time ago. He was working with me, but it was cool, you know, to get into someone like Shakur. He was like, it was before the Olympics, so he was really like good at the time, and now he's even better, so it was cool. It was a good experience.
And I know everyone from Team USA got to meet you because they all support you. When you fight, I see my timeline, all the Olympians.
Yeah, badass.
How about this? Devin Haney against Shakur. Who wins and why?
Fans win.
The fans are the winners? Tank and Pitbull Cruz rematch.
I think Tank.
Ryan and Rolly.
Ryan. I think
why?
Ryan. I don't know. Skill wise, he's a lot better. But they both pack a punch, so it's a good fight.
Regis Haney.
I got Haney.
Why?
I think he's just too smart, but you know, Regis, he's strong too. And like he said, he's going to show a lot of skill this fight, so I feel like it's going to be a good fight, but Haney's just at the top of the game right now.
What about Teofimo against Haney?
I think that's like a 50-50. That'd be a good fight.
Tank and Haney?
Tank and Haney.
Mismatch.
50-50.
Tank. Well, they sparred twice.
Yeah, but that was like a long-ass time ago.
Yeah, well, you don't think Tank got better and stronger and bigger?
Like
and
Haney, no. Though.
Haney?
Haney, I mean, they sparred so long ago.
Bam, when was the last time Haney had a knockout?
I don't know.
4 years ago. Oh, no, I'm being out. I'm not hating. I'm just stating facts. I think Tank would stop him.
There's only one way to find out.
Yeah? But I don't think they'll fight. I think Haney's going to move to 47, 54, maybe 60.
Yeah.
Wow. But who's your pom-pom king right now? There's a lot of options, but who do you like?
Crawford.
Why?
I don't know. I just feel like he's pound for pound. Either him or anyway, between those two.
Or Tank or Canelo.
Yeah. There's a lot of names. You need to put at number one. So it's kind of hard to say.
Now, obviously, you're fighting at what, 112?
Yeah.
You were champ at 108?
115.
Sorry. 115, then yeah, you came back down.
Yeah.
Would you ever go to 108 for a title?
Nah, I can't make 108.
Okay. How about 118?
118, yeah, in the future.
That would be cool if you were 12, 15, 18, back to 12. Only Henry Armstrong moved up and down in weights.
Yeah.
Canelo did it and Tank did it, but that's it in all of boxing history.
Yeah, I feel like after this one, I'll probably go back up to 115 and then a couple fights there in 118.
Who's at 115 right now for you?
They're like Estrada, Aoka, Nakatani,
Julio Cesar Martinez. Where is he at?
Martinez at 112.
You would love to fight him one day too. It's a big fight.
Big fight.
What about you and Inoue at 22?
I mean, shit, that'd be badass in Japan.
People always get mad at me, Bam, but you know who I always pick to win that fight?
There's only one way to find out.
Yeah?
Make it happen, bro.
Where's Pita? You always know they say Pita loves... No, Inoue respect. Hey, Inoue's what? How many division champions? Four, five? Four. He's a great fighter. Tremendous talent. Like you said, one of the best. You want to test yourself and you want to fight the best. Speaking of tests and fighting the best, Hector Tanahara, December 9th, fighting... what's his name?
Andy Cruz.
Andy Cruz. That's a huge fight.
Yep.
What do you think?
Two-time gold medalist.
Yep. I'm excited for that.
Yeah, it'll be a good fight.
Hector's look good today.
Yeah.
You came in camp in shape?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's good. What do you think about Bam's fight?
It's a good fight. For what, boxing? Yeah. Unifying, right? Yeah. Unifying?
Yeah, unifying.
Third belt.
Fairly
trailer for my boy.
Exciting stuff, Bam. Is the whole world going crazy yet? Are they blowing you up and all that?
Who?
The world. People. Fans. People.
Yeah. They're excited. They're ready for the fight. Give me a good one.
How come you never bring your dog with you to camp?
It's a lot of work. I got another dog.
Yeah, two dogs. What do you have? Got a Chihuahua and what now?
A Dachshund.
That's oh yeah, dog. They're full of energy. Oh yeah. Shit, they're like the hot dog dogs.
And he's always like
he barks a lot,
pooping on the floor.
You got a trainer?
I do, but he's just like hard headed. He's stubborn. If he don't get what he wants, then he'll throw a fit and start shitting all over the place.
What's his name?
Rex.
Rex, how old is he?
He's only like 8 months.
Okay, perfect time to train him. you need to call that guy. What's his name? The dog whisperer guy.
He's trained, but like I said, he just throws fits.
You get little pads.
Yeah, I know. I have him.
I have a dog in my house. She hates going outside. I have to give her a treat to walk her. Man, she's a manipulator. Nate Diaz has the same breed. It's a bulldog. And Nate told me the dog will manipulate you. And he was right.
That's how my dog is too.
She'll sit in the kitchen and she'll howl like she hasn't eaten and she's 75 pounds.
And that's when it's fucking up, like shitting in his eye. That's supposed to
be. Yeah.
But he knows. What do you do? You yell at him or you just,
yeah,
just you love him?
I gave him a little hit on the ass.
Nah, don't hit him, man. It's dogs.
And that's how they learn. Yeah.
And he learns?
I mean, nothing too hard, nothing like crazy, like abusive, but.
You're not trying to knock him out?
Nah. I love my little dog.
But doesn't he learn from the other dog? Usually they pick up behaviors.
Well, he hangs out with my brother's dog. She's a pit bull.
Okay.
And then they're crazy, so. It's kind of hard. My brother's dog is hard-headed too, so.
Dogs in Texas are just dead. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.